Lurus. No, I can't keep that. Only his red and green and not much going on. Probably better. Note that even if this were a check land, it wouldn't matter. And actually, in this case, it's better that this is a mountain forest. probably this. What's this? Interesting. A bad feeling. I really miss the priest now. I wonder. I wonder why they didn't detect the spirit dancer. I kind of want to nah, that's good enough. Actually, the oven. I mean, I get my mayhem tablet back, so that's good. Interesting. Oh, do they have like combat shenanigans? Okay, this plus this. This plus this. This dies and pings this. Yeah, everything's going to be fine. Or I'm dead when they have this make everything big and trample. Oh no. So basically what we do now is okay, that's not infinite blocks for the spirit dancer, but I don't know. I really would like to have a devil. That gets at least a little bit of pressure away. Battlefield under your control. Hang on. Hang on, hang on. I guess I just try it out. No, hang on. They are still controlling the enchantment, so the Spirit Dancer would get back under their control if it dies, right? I have infinite blocks with. I kind of want to have Mayhem Devil, though. It's probably like the complete wrong call. So now we attack with this. So you want to get Lurrus away first, right? Oh, did I have Lethal? Did I miss Lethal again? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. No, not quite. Okay, let's see if we can do something with that. We should be able to. Hang on. I play the devil, I sack the priest, they go down to 5, I get a food, but then I don't have a sack outlet. Yeah, that card draw is really annoying. Okay, let's see. That's two, that's four, that's six, that's eight. Good. Cool. That was exciting. What to board, though? What to board? I guess I still like the claim. Probably just adding two acts of treason. Do they have like. They probably have go overboard with ley lines. Let's do this. Act of freezing? Yeah, no. It has all the good cards. Doesn't have a sec outlet. It has some interaction though, so I guess that's not the worst. That was good. Face, zero damage. Yeah, that should have been the land now. That's a bit annoying. Oh yeah, that probably just want to stomp this one. Oh dear. This doesn't look good at all. Oh, I still want the sack outlet. Fair enough. That's not bad. Still no sack outlet inside. That's a bit annoying. Okay, what do they get back with Lurus next turn? All the good stuff. Deadweight, Hateful Eidolon. That is really brutal, that drawing engine. Interesting choice. Actually, yeah, actually it doesn't matter. Let's save the damage. What's my out here? Yeah, they play Lurus, Cartouche, and this is trial, and I'm dead. Not even dead. Okay. I do this to gain life. Okay. Yeah, that should win them the game. Surely they have other enchantments to put on Spirit Dancer. Like that works. I still think the setup should work like this. Shouldn't it? Yeah. Okay, again, no lands in the first hand. Guess I have to take this one then. Let me guess, I put a land down and never draw another one. Oh, I should not have had him untap with Timurat. No, my cat is gone. Go land. So close. Sure, why not? I play the devil. I play the devil. I sack both creatures to the priest. What a waste of a devil, though. Oh no, they get dead weight back next turn. Oh, I should. Oh, okay. Never mind. Now attacks. End the turn. Yes, I have to, because I don't have a sack outlet. Hang on. If I don't, I can claim Lurus next turn. 7, 8. No, that's not enough. Sadly. Okay. That is easing the pain a little bit. Yeah, that's cool, make it really big. 5, huh? Sure, I want this and this. Actually. Let me think. I steal this. 5, 9, 12. This is already lethal. Yeah, let's keep this. Play the land. Claim this. I don't know. Play this. Whew, okay.